Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So we are taking a look at Still Wakes the Deep. I previously featured it on the channel. We had a Legion Go versus ROG Ally native performance comparison. So today we are looking at how it performs on NVIDIA's GeForce Now cloud streaming platform. We're in the South African region. You're going to see we're going to be switching through a couple of upscaling and super resolution settings. Also going to try it with VSync on and off and toggling between, I think, medium and high settings. Just see how strenuous this is on the hardware. Obviously, this priority tier in South African region that I'm on for NVIDIA's GeForce Now cloud streaming platform, the priority tier is equipped with a RTX 3060 graphics card. So let's see how strenuous it is on the RTX 3060. I'll be gaming at 1200p on the Legion Go, but obviously you can toggle the resolution as your connection. You can toggle the resolution as your connection allows you, speed of your connection. You can see the GeForce Now frame counter top right hand corner, and just the stats. You can see we're in the South African region, 1200p. You can see currently we're hovering around 40 frames per second. The stream is around 60 frames per second. So the Xbox version of this game doesn't have, I think, FSR available, and it doesn't have DLSS available. So if you bought this on Steam, those options are available to you, and in turn, if you're using the Steam version on NVIDIA GeForce Now, you have those options available to you. So I'm obviously using the Xbox version here. So you can see right off the bat, we're getting sub 30 frames per second indoors. Can definitely feel it's not the smoothest experience. So I'm gonna be toggling the settings, just seeing what sweet spot we get. Do hit that like and subscribe button, guys. Appreciate the support the channel is getting.
going to be a dozen mayor rigs up here by the end of next year because the pricks in Westminster want their grubby wee hands on Scotland's oil.
Christ, not this again.
The beer is already down to the bare bones. And to now...
You alright, Roy?
Cars, my old mucker.
I do.
Here all by myself. No, we're all right. Cheers, though.
Fair enough. You want to transfer here, McCleary?
You do, less, but... No.
Same thing on the other side. That valve jams, though. Just work it. Clear the road. Steady line. It'll come. You're thinking we're 20 years old.
blast will crush you if you get close.
Jesus, Scooby. Give me a heart attack.
Oh, sorry, mate. Can I ask a wee favour?
What do you need, Scoop?
Oh, could you do me a quick fix on the crew lift fuse box while you're down there?
Aye, nae bother.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, mate. And don't let the big man get you down, all right?
Thanks, pal.
Gus, help me! Gus, don't let me die! Christ! He's gone cold! Shit, guys!
Get his legs! We can't leave him out here! Move!
Fucking Cass!
I think he's dead!
We got you, man, alright? We got you!
He's breathing, thank Christ!
Cass?
Wake up, Cass! Why is he not waking up?
Can you hear me? Is he gonna die, Brody? Cass?
Christ.
Right. Fucking see it again. Thank you. Jesus. Ah! Fast.